Ciao, hi, I'm Pamela Mastrorosa from Italy, and she's Nina, and she's my alter ego puppet. We come from Italy, and I'm an actress and a puppeteer, and we start to play puppet when I have the 20 years in my country. I did a school there, and a puppet school, and the name is Casa di Pulcinella, and from this moment start my love for the puppet, and together I study theater, and now it's changed because before it was a drama theater, but now it's also visual theater, so my show is like a contamination of different things: puppet theater, visual theater, because I don't speak during the show. And it's my first time here in India, and now after the show I'm very happy. You, Nina, are you happy? Yeah, Nina, she's a little bit shy, she don't speak. And it was very amazing today because people in here is so warm, and I get a lot of good feedback from the audience, and also for me it was very, very good show. It was very inspiring today. When I was 20 years old, but before at 14 I started to study theater, so it was like a dream when I was very kids to do like an actress. And puppets start because I was very shy in one moment of my life to be in front of the people. And so I say, maybe I need somebody that can stay in front of the audience and not me. So for this I decided to make Nina. She's my alter ego, so I decided to make her because I was very shy. And after some show, I decided to play together also with other puppets. So this show have a long story. She have 3 years old now. Yeah. Play solo performer, yeah. I decided to be solo because because I want to say something. And so I say I need to listen, no, myself, so don't have for this moment maybe don't have nobody, no, and so I can do what I want, no. I will go to visit Taj Mahal and with some other artists, and after I will go to Mumbai, and I have other show with the Institute of Culture of Italy that they invite me. So I will say also thank you for them for inviting me here in India, give me this possibility to play. And after I will come back in Italy. But I think I will come back in India because I need time, no, for visit. No? Now it's maybe only work, but after I will take time, well, next time. Arrivederci.